Hey guys, so today we're going to another Tigers basketball game. Yeah, we're going to another Memphis Tigers basketball game. Yeah.
Especially the way Penny's adopted his style right now, and he's changed things, and he's gone for experience. When he started,
your defense, the number two ranked scoring defense in the nation. New season, same Virginia, although Memphis weaves. This is David Jones. He's not shy to let it fly, and that's why. Memphis on a 2 minute 40 second scoring drought before that make by Watts.
Driven and not enough passing.
Wide open three. Mills got it.
Just like that, try to make plays and just let the plays happen.
David Jones. Done all over Jones, gets by him, and hits! The assignment, but Don is quick to help. Back door!
He's holding his shoulder.
Another wide open layup. Defensive breakdown on the...
They put Reese Beekman on David Jones. Great up and under there.
Fake. Walton, the pick. Both from the foul line. Yet to make a shot tonight, and he lost the handle. Swiped away. The steal and the slam. Ahead, Dandridge muscles it in.
Great job there.
Let's go!
Another turnover there, and Memphis had numbers if they pushed it.
Quinterly drains another triple.
Shut up and listen to your dad.
Banks in the three. We're talking about.
Okay, so we just left the stadium, and the Memphis Tigers won. It was like a blowout, like 77-57. And yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Please turn on your post notification so you never miss a video when I upload. And you should be thankful for your toilet.